So in the yellow areas, that is not bound by any type of fencing. That will be a series of street closures that will be well marked for motorists so that they will see those. The red areas will be bound by fencing. Pedestrians will be able to see that. It will be clearly marked. It will be clearly visible. There will be no confusion about what is a restricted area and what is not a restricted area.